Hello everyone and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. My name is Robin. Right now we're going to be doing a run called Highbrow. In the last video we completed the Pitch Black challenge. Now we're going to be doing the Highbrow. Highbrow consists of the Flutch, E. coli, Number One, and Butt Bombs. Get a lot of enemies in the room like that, you just turn them to poops. It's good for big rooms. Any treasure rooms. We just get HP up, and we got a spirit heart. Okay. Tinted rocks. I don't have a key either. A lot of poops in here. A lot of little poops. Room. plus shot speed up. I'll take him because of another friend. Sorry about that, guys. Sorry about that, guys. Oh, we can continue. Okay, that's good. Mushroom damage up. There we go. We got odd mushroom. Thank you. was something. Latch key. Okay, we got two keys, okay. You try, right? So I like the flush. Just in case big rooms. There we go. Now let's go up. Poop. Groovy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. Third damage. 3. Huh. Okay, now. Depths 1. There we go. Next to the now next down to the last floor. Damage. I guess some don't turn into poop. Huh. I think they're poop-proof. Oh. more sense. Joker. Crap.
Isaac!